ice cream vending machine.
What a heart.
I want to try all of them. Looks so delicious. I just want to nibble.
Just break this amongst
your I'll share a nibble with you.
Yeah, I don't want a whole one.
So I'm using Pokey's vlog camera today because I forgot mine at home. But we're going to... I can't remember. Akihabara! It's interesting.
Wow!
Hey, you want to share one?
Oh, really?
Yeah, I'll pay you back. Bro.
Beth said he ate McDonald's 3 times yesterday.
Weird champ, dude.
Okay.
That's a weird champ.
Okay, he would honestly eat here if we weren't judging him right now.
Yeah.
Yo, the teriyaki burger was bomb, right, Michael?
It was just...
Oh, teriyaki?
Just okay.
This is for everybody to share.
What is it?
This is a parfait.
It's a matcha parfait.
Added an extra shiratama mochi.
Mochi.
Yes.
Oh! And then this is just a matcha ice cream tea.
I am so tired, sore, dehydrated, and sore. Did I say that?
Shabu shabu place, and we're making meatballs. Oh, Aria is.
This is the best meat I've had in a really long time.
Scoop them out.
Is the angle okay?
It's perfect. It's the perfect, perfect meat.
Oh my gosh, she's about to cry.
Another vending machine, another break for Michael. All right, so Aria took us to these old vending machines.
They're
and
creepy.
They're creepy, haunted vending machines that have really weird stuff in it.
The Beatles.
Like there's
the old trays.
Beatles and what the heck is that? I don't even know what. Oh, old trains. There's a can of spaghetti. What the heck? There's like mystery bottles and just lots of Beatles. Photo booths. Oh, creepy photo booths. This is interesting. This is the old popcorn. Can you actually get food out of this?
I really wonder.
Oh my gosh, that's so interesting. What the heck? There's just random balls in there. Like, what the heck is that? Who stocks this? Just a bottle of balloons? What? Oh my god. This is so creepy. It's creepy down there.
Ray, look. What read is this box.
What box in English?
I am frustration. I am strong in sexual desire.
Dude, it's the only one in English.
Did it work?
Get it!
Why
get
is that the only one that's strong
in sexual desire? Sex.
Sex. Well, we'll find out.
Oh, they're $10 each?
Yeah.
Oh.
So we're gonna pick a box. There's only one that has English stuff, and it's
you're getting a random box.
Ooh.
Oh. Oh. Oh.
Okay, now what?
Did we just get debated?
Oh. Have you guys been in this?
Wait, is it doing this on purpose?
What?
It's
that's
haunted,
really
remember?
Weird.
So you just lost your money?
No, I don't think so. And this is the button to press, right?
Yeah.
There's a cigarette box over here that says stop AIDS on it.
What is this?
Maybe it says... It was weird. It went up and down like 3 times and it didn't do anything.
It still has your money in there.
Yeah. Maybe press another button?
I got a box.
Oh, you did! This one's scamming Pokey.
Wait, really?
Just do a different one then?
It like went up and down so many times and nothing happened.
Yeah. Dude, Michael, you freaked me out.
What? Is Michael in there? That's so scary.
I look over and I see a camera and I was freaked out.
Wait, you can actually go back here?
This is, there are souls in this popcorn.
Oh,
this is the dead children dispenser.
This is actually the most litter I've seen in the whole entire country. How there's just random cans of soup and
strange.
Just random balls.
What's that in there?
What?
Yeah,
a popcorn machine. Yeah, there's more down there. It's so creepy.
This is fine. Oh, I put Squishy here.
Fed, what is this?
To keep Mika close to my heart.
Oh, Fed's opening it.
Let's see.
I'm excited for you.
Is that candy?
That's Kit Kats? Oh my, how did they know?
You got Kit Kats.
Aww.
That's kind of wholesome.
That's cute.
What did Pokey get?
I also just got candy.
Oh.
Wait, for $10?
Honestly, this was a good experience. I like seeing it. It was really creepy. Really, really.
Okay,
Fed. Wait, did I look scared? I was more so curious. Like, oh, Fed suffering?
You got
Fed suffering? What's going on over here? I don't know what is poison or something. Oh my god.
Wow, that was hard.
Yeah. This automatic bowl of ramen scared the heck out of me.
Maid cafe time. I'm gonna be honest, I'm kind of scared.
それではですね、ご主人様、お嬢様はとってもお久しぶりのご帰宅ですので、アットホームカフェのこと少し忘れちゃってるかもしれないので、今日は私からいろいろ説明させていただきますね。
Yeah.
ご主人様、認定書ブロンズカードを贈呈いたします。
おめでとうございます。
You're the greatest. Wow.
たっぷりシャカシャカミックスジュンチュのメニューでございます。はい、こんな感じでシェイカーをフリフリシャカシャカいたします。
The shaker drinks. Oh man.
Wow.
Michael, go.
Oh my god.
Moi moi.
Moi moi.
Moi moi.
I've teared up at least 5 times. This is so cute. And we just ordered all our food. We got one of all the desserts. And then I got a latte that has a, they're gonna draw Shiba Inu on it. And I'm so excited.
Am I gonna cry?
Oh, oh my god,
the eyebrows.
Yeah. That's so cute.
Tear. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh. Yeah, that was very fast. Oh my gosh. Michael!
That's so cute.
That looks good as fuck. That looks good as heck.
Pikachu! Oh.
Here goes Iman.
Me? Wait, all of us, are we supposed to go?
No. They can use the ticket.
Oh, gotcha.
Don't close your eyes and don't forget smiling.
Okay, true.
Moi, moi.
Thank you.
Thank you. I want to cry. I can't handle all this cuteness. Oh my god. Having them spell chat because Fed's streaming.
C H A T. Okay.
Very good.
Group name.
Are you kidding me? It's so pronounced. Bye! Bye bye! Arigatou!
Bye bye!
Bye bye! Arigatou!
Thank you! Arigatou!
Oh my god.
Did you see my name? They wrote it on the board.
MYKULL. Oh my god. That was the most wholesome experience.
I've never.
Celine started bawling. I started tearing up at least like 10 times.
I was holding it in every single time.
Even Fed started tearing up. It was just so cute.
I was like, I gotta go.
Oh my goodness.
Oh my god.
Wow. That was a good experience.
That was actually good.
That was actually like, fun and nice.
I thought it was going to be like something kind of weird.
Yeah, me too.
I thought it was going to be so kind of cringy, but it was so sweet.